you and try to get me even two.
Thank you.
Close to get them all in, like.
No, but it's better to get like a set of 2 or 3.
Oh,
anyway.
Okay. And I can kind of get the other boat behind them, I guess.
Because I don't want to replay. See what they're doing next to the person.
Drop the hammer.
Arm a little or no?
Well, it'd be more like a bigger swing.
Okay.
You gotta figure it out. Okay, and there's a focus in on that. This focus. Henry. You gotta involve both arms. One is the big one to hear us.
Yeah.
Instead of just using one arm. You know, you've got a arm doing all the work. The top arm is kind of the main thing. You gotta use your back here, your left shoulder. You paddle like that all the time, but you never get to sit up. You're constantly laying down. The forces are helping all the big guys.
And overhard, all the
backside. Anyway, we'll talk about that later.
Yeah, let me
go.
Don't stroke it.
Yeah.
Okay. So Josh, at the end of the stroke, you gotta think differently. The stroke is not over at the end. The stroke is over after you come out of the air. But what you're doing is you're pulling. And then at the end of the stroke, you're still a little bit underwater and you're kind of like thinking in your mind, okay, that's it, that's one stroke. Maybe you go for the next stroke. But that's not how it works. You pull through the water and out into the air, and then the stroke is over. Okay? So it's through the water and out, and then the stroke is over. So, right now, the stall is at the end of your stroke. You're causing the boat to stall. And everybody's kind of waiting. They finish, wait, and then you start to swing forward. I'll show you. C5, look at C5. See what he does? He comes out of the water quickly and starts using the same momentum that comes out of the water to carry it forward. So see how he flicks it forward? Yeah. Now look at number one. Look at him down. There's a stall.
Top elbow is going way up.
Yeah. Okay, number two. You're leaning down and then you're grabbing back up your arms. You're using almost all arms. You lean down and you push your top hand forward and you lean up. So it's not a real part of the stroke. You can use a better stroke by just using your body. Look at the steering. Watch how the steering strokes. See, he puts his paddle in. He hardly uses his arm. He just sits up. Boom. Boom. Same thing with number five. Paddle in. He hardly uses his arm. He just sits up. And the paddle is under water. So he leans forward, drives it in, and sits up. Okay, number two will go back to you. See how you use your top hand to provide the power? The top hand is not strong enough. It's not as strong as your body. You can see by your top hand, your elbow,
one.
Just driving it forward. You can work on your A-frame. Hold your A-frame, sit solid. Sit down. Go down and sit up. Got a good A-frame. He comes down. Comes down, sits up. Okay, number four. The board goes down. Solid A-frame. He doesn't use his left hand, elbow, drive, or power. He uses the whole body. Boom. Now let's go back to number two. See your number pick. Elbow on the top. Seems to be like your 90% of your power seems to be emanating from there.
Pushing down on the top hand.
That's good.
There's such big differences in the stroke rates.
That's the third one.
And that there's such big differences in the stroke rates.
All right.